Amazon.com is never going to have any of that tactile stuff. We're never going to have any cafes or lattes or anything like that. But we can make Amazon.com every bit as fun and engaging as a good physical bookstore. It's just that it'll be different.
One good example of using an electronic mall effectively is something called Amazon.com. This virtual shop claims to be the world's largest bookstore.
Like any other bookshop, this store has shelves, but they are not for browsing. It has a cash register of sorts, but no one is waiting in line to pay. That's because Amazon.com does all of its business over the internet. And while the surroundings aren't luxurious, the selection is impressive.
What makes us different is vast selection, convenience, we deliver right to the desktop, and also the fact that we're the broadest discounters in the world. We discount over 300,000 titles, basically the best-selling titles. And those are, that's twice as many titles as the largest physical bookstore even offers.
With over 1 million titles on hand, the company claims to be the biggest bookshop on earth, or about 6 times larger than the biggest physical bookstore.
If our catalog were printed on paper, it would be the size of 7 New York City phone books.